gotta say, I'm quite grateful to see you.
I appreciate you for having me.
Well, you know, my pleasure, etc. Can't be easy, though, coming here and being here. Busy man like yourself.
It's nothing. At all.
By appearances, it's hard to tell who's had the tougher day, you or me.
My day was absolutely beautiful.
Well, don't go keeping it all to yourself. Do tell.
I buried my mother today.
You'll have to excuse me. But I was raised to believe, like most people, burying a parent's a bad thing. You know something I don't?
I was talking to my mother.
Before she died, of course.
Before she died. And she asked me if I believed in heaven. I said no, naturally.
Of course.
And she said that when she died, she would come back as a butterfly and land on my nose just to prove that heaven was real. When I put her in the ground today, a butterfly landed on my nose. I just found out there's an afterlife. It was a beautiful day.
Afterlife. Sounds to me like you discovered reincarnation. But if you gotta call it afterlife to give you hope, so be it. Is that what you need? Hope?
You've got a gun, I've got a gun.
Don't forget the hope.
Oh, I can never forget about the hope.
You gonna come back as a butterfly too? Like your mama?
I guess I'm about to find out.
I guess so.